Okay, people. This is where we left off, if I am correct. Because I had to replay the whole thing because I got busy, forgot to stop recording, and then all that matters now is I'm back. I'm back. So, we're gonna be finishing this today. Y'all ready? Okay.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
We shall share our feelings.
You are one of a kind, Chloe Grace.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's
all. Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. You find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
I really hope I did this right, because I really want this to get done. I really want this to be our final Before the Storm video. It's over. I hope.
Is our cavern never met for you? Long necks over to the rescue.
Treasure sure to be ours, Captain.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Well, let's do that then.
Wait just a minute. You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
And I'm the dork.
And you say I'm the dork?
Takes one to know.
One amulet coming right up. Okay, I think it goes.
Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure.
Let's take the photo first.
Chloe. Yar.
Walk the plank.
Walk the plank. Perfect.
Okay. That wasn't awkward at all. What's this? Huh? Well.
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
Grave?
Poor Bongo.
Oh.
Chloe took his death so hard.
That's sad. Sorry about that. But yeah, I don't know if I told you before in the last one, but this is a prequel. This is the earliest thing that's happened in the game. Ever.
I miss you, Simba.
What do we do around here? What are we supposed to be doing? Painter's tape.
Score. One step closer to saving the treasure. Whatever it is. I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games are going to bury pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this all Why is this making me feel more guilty about leaving?
I don't know, maybe you're a guilty person. Who knows?
What's
up, dude?
Bro. Don't you mean sis?
Nerd?
Maybe I'm a nerd.
Doofus.
Doofus. Only doofuses say doofus. You know what, Max Caulfield?
What?
Chloe Price. You're the freaking best. That's all.
Are we gonna have sex? What's happening? Damn right. What's happening?
Damn right. About time you realized it.
Tell anyone.
She said that dirty. Oh my god, what is happening?
Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburying.
What was that? I'm confused. Was that just friends talk, or was that sexual talk? I am confused. It doesn't matter. Give him the kit. Give him the tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard! I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Come next.
Remember how we used to talk about ruining the bays of Uppy one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
Still are.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
What now? What is happening?
Would you like to do the honors, Long Neck Silver?
Possibly.
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Maybe there's some treasure.
Well, of course. What are we trying to find?
Wait. How am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something.
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
How does this work? I think I see it. There it is, right?
Yes. Where is it? Here?
Right.
Okay, take a step right. No. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
Yours.
Your other right.
Sure thing. Wait, what?
Just go home. That way.
Yeah, what she said, yeah.
Now come towards me.
Yeah.
Bingo.
What are we digging up?
What? That is not what we buried.
Huh. And what is it? It said Dad on it, I think. Huh. But yeah, guys, I really appreciate some comments on some of my videos, because I always like it when someone comments.
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
Oh, it's a tape player. Aha.
Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Yeah. Yeah. I know a good actor to play Chloe's dad in Uncle Davies. Tobey Maguire. He'd be perfect. I don't know why. I just think he'd be perfect. It's probably because the Sam Raimi movies. I don't know.
I'm sure you're excited to open your tiny capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sales trips in that anchor's throat. And always remember the real treasury.
Friendship.
Love.
That was hilarious.
That's what we originally buried.
Yeah.
I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you're so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
What's this? That's all for now. I hope you're having a lot of fun. Huh.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
What is it? Go to the same school. We have the sleepovers at least once a week. We like extremely salty pretzels. We are in a race to see who convinced your parents to get a pet first. We are going to live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. We have battled many foes and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? You guessed all of them. You were right. Your friend forever. What? Jesus. Hey. Man. You were really sweet.
You were really sweet.
Oh, man. Really cute. That's because of
this. This is so cool. There's so much to look at. Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Just dunno. It's not gonna be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
Oh my god. She's gonna...
I'm gonna draw something.
Her mom's gonna come home. And...
Oh,
her mom's gonna come home and she's gonna come with the news.
I want to look at everything.
this? A butterfly down there? Faded away. Is it some kind of time travel nonsense? I'm not sure.
Recording things was so much fun in third grade.
Still is, if you try it.
It's good to see you, old friend. It actually is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
Jesus.
Holy crap. It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
What happened? What? Maybe you should come down and power a flight this dude's face off with me. Dang. What?
These are awesome.
Huh. Predictions?
Most of these are pretty far off base. So hard to predict.
We still hang out with each other more.
Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
More than with any other person. Both of us are medium popular. Both of us are dating our second boyfriend. Wait. So they are straight? I don't even know anymore. Both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica, Max Coffee. She wanted one of us. Yeah, I ain't gonna look for all this.
Keep messing up my picture. There are no mistakes in art.
Phone.
I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it. But
oh.
If Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it.
Oh no. What? We'll do it. We'll listen. I need to know.
I saw an email on your parents' computer.
Shit.
What happened?
Yes.
This is so minor.
Her mom is exaggerating. I bet Marissa told her that I... I'm telling you, it's stupid.
You both sound awful.
Marissa and Andrew.
They are. All Marissa talks about is how much she hates her tutor, but she never does any homework. She's just so full of herself, you know?
Is everybody there like that?
No, not everyone. But more than I'm used to. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone, so I turned up her Bunsen burner in size. Just a little.
What?
No one got hurt, not even close. You know that I know what I'm doing.
Chloe, what do you mean she wouldn't leave you alone?
She was making fun of my clothes and calling me a scholarship kid.
Is that why you wanted to throw away your hoodie?
Don't worry. I'll keep it.
It all makes sense now. I'm really sorry.
That really sucks. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
It does.
Thanks, Max.
Huh. Well, guess.
No peeking at my work.
I wasn't.
Get out of here.
Well,
you're such a space hog. Nope.
Man, guys, I love this game. I love it. It really is great. I've fallen in love with it. I really have. It is great.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news.
Yeah, let's go ahead and get it over with.
I can do that after I finish looking at everything. Today's been awesome, huh?
For real. I love it when you stay over.
Yeah. Dr. Clone's dying.
So, can I see your drawing or what?
These are awesome.
Nope, not done yet.
Chloe's always been. These are.
I finished at everything? Okay. I thought I looked at everything.
Far off base. So hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
Huh. Do it now.
How's the masterpiece?
Looks like a cutscene, so maybe I can do it.
How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. I really miss Pongo.
Oh.
I saw you giving him a flower. It was so sweet.
Oh. Chloe, you were really drawing me.
I really hope we can get this done.
Machine is alert.
I really hope so.
You fit together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe really, I'm leaving.
I'm scared.
You might
it's
not be
not
alone again.
Gonna be
your parents get back.
Hey, wait,
short enough.
Else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
For me to upload on YouTube, please.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She's already got enough drama from Blackwell.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the
Max.
Thing.
Max. Max.
Right?
We need to tell her. Tell her. Tell her. Let's do it. Okay.
Chloe.
Max.
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon.
Yeah.
Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
My parents didn't talk, you know?
But yeah. They said I should be the one to tell you.
He still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorfmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Okay. Should have told you earlier.
I should have just told you earlier.
Yeah.
I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning,
but I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
It's a nice thought. Yep. We'll keep in touch.
We'll keep in touch, okay? And visit, and maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out.
We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine.
Huh.
We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true. Oh.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Oh. Oh, here it is. Oh no. This is the news, isn't it? This is gonna suck.
Black
flag on the window seat. We are to know. Winter stole summer's three. And the rivers crack.
Oh God.
See the sky is no man's land. A dark and gloom to stay. Poker needs a humble hand. Not a fox found in your place.
Who? Sucks. Flowers too.
Black flag on the window sill. We are our home.
Oh.
Comfort came against my
will. This sucks for Chloe, man.
Every story must grow.
Max has to move.
Still I be
in trouble in school.
The gypsies rings to face.
It all sucks.
The road is with that fool found in your place.
Oh, well.
No man is an island.
Gosh.
For this I know. But can't you see? Or maybe you were the ocean when I was just a stone.
And guys, I think we're almost done. Just gotta get through this cutscene. And then that's it. Get through the cutscene. And that's it. Get through the cutscene. Just gotta get through this cutscene. Okay? You can do it. Please. Don't die on the PlayStation. Just keep recording. Like, keep recording. Until I'm done with this video, please. Until I'm done talking. I just need to get through this, okay? So, Sony, have faith. I won't be just a minute. Please. Okay. I'm sorry. This is me. What is this?
Hey, Chloe. This is Max.
Oh.
I guess I just wanted to leave you one more message. Because I know this was the absolute worst time for me to go. I thought maybe if you heard my voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and...
Oh, this is...
It'll
God.
Be like I never left. I mean it.
Really?
You don't have
to worry about anything.
Who's changed. Making? Who?
So
who is directing
stuff.
This game?
You don't deserve
who is directing?
Any of this.
Stop!
Please.
Stop! You're gonna make people
even
cry here.
Never. Even if we're living for good, we're always together. Okay.
Jesus.
Even when we're apart.
My God.
We're still Max and Chloe.
Oh.
I will always, always love you.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Jesus. Okay. Is that the end? Okay. Oh. I don't know who directed that scene, but anyway, see if this is the end. Is this the end? Was that the end? Hear music. Yeah, bonus episode farewell. Okay, guys. Well, that was it. I completed farewell for you guys. Hope you all liked it. I don't know how much time I got left, so stay awesome. Peace out.